All right, so apparently I forgot to close this thing down and it's been running for like over an hour. But that's okay. Okay, so by the way, I looked it up and there are 10 plagues in total. Now, unless this starts taking us significantly longer, we're already at plague 5. So, we're half once we finish this, we'll be halfway through the game. Oh, is this another matching game? Okay. Wait. How am I supposed to do this? I don't understand. Maybe there's a clue somewhere. You want some lettuce? No, I guess not. Oh, okay. All right, so let's enter here and is there, okay, guess we'll come back to that. Does this go here? No, it's just. Alright, that's gonna be another. I'm not sure. We'll come back to it. Do I? Alright. I don't wanna know about that one. Oh, okay. So we're making a sandwich. Okay.
I want my burger.
Fuck off. I hate him. I don't like him. Nothing here. Hey, Mr. Goat. Hi there, Goat. Oh, look at you. Oh. Okay, wait, I understand. I understand how this one works. Okay. Two, three. Okay, wait, nope, that does not work. Wait, no, okay, maybe I don't have a full understanding of how this works. That doesn't mean that we can't try, right? Okay, that worked. Okay, so these two have the most. So we're gonna connect them to each other. And we're gonna go ahead and connect those. But then that still does not cover everything that we needed to cover. Okay. Well, let's connect these together. And then these two together. And then these together. Like that. There we go. Pretty sure. Okay. That was not the right way to go about this. We'll come back and we're gonna avoid everything. We're gonna avoid the two with this. And then connect. 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 Connect, and then connect the. Ah, damn. There we go. And I need a knife or something. So we'll come back. There we go. Give me that knife.
My son is always hungry.
Yeah, because he's a jackass and he isn't worth anything. Oh, Rusty Lake Burger. There we go. So, I found the lettuce, and then there's the rest of that shit to put on. I'm sorry, Mr. Goat. I'm sorry. Oh, that hurts me to see. I'm sorry, Mr. Goat. And there's, like, nothing here, okay? So then that cow puzzle has to be fairly, contained in its logic that we should be able to manage it without any sort of hint. The thing is that you'd think it would be a matching thing, but I've tried to match, and I don't... See? Like, why does it do that? Oh, I know how this goes. Okay. Okay, that does not work. Okay. Okay. Wait, I've made some progress, though. I know how this works now. So, let's see, what is, I think technically purple, no, purple matches with that. These two match, these two match, these two match, these two match, and those two match based on the shape, and then we have the colors. So, I guess it's just a bit of trial and error until we stumble upon it. Oh, there we go. I'm sorry, Mr. Cow. I'm sorry. Oh, and now I have to take your milk, too. I don't know what to do with this. Do I put anything in there? Oh, apparently I put that. Alright. And that's the cheese. And then... I guess we'll have to take a look at that Rusty Lake Burger recipe again. So, we found the lettuce. Found the lettuce, and then I'm guessing it's going to be... Well, I guess we'll just find out, won't we? So, there's the bacon. And minced beef. Alright. Okay, now we have crispy bacon. Can I put the burger back and melt the cheese? Okay, no. Oh well. So that's all finished. Oh, wait, now we have this. So... Okay. Okay, I think I got this. There we go. Okay. I got this. That is not how we want this to work. There we go. Right, okay, wait. Why isn't this one going? Interesting. Okay. There we go. One's left uncovered. Okay. So, I'm gonna put all of these over here until I can. Let's try. So it looks like the color plays some role. What happens if I move this? 'Cause that's not covering anything. I don't understand. Okay, no, I get what's going on. Okay, so we're gonna go like this, bring this down, and then like this. There we go. So now I understand why that was happening. Okay, so this covers two, this covers two, this covers two, these each cover one, and then this covers three. So this one's four, but okay, so we go like this. And then number four is finished. And then we go like this. And like this. And that's done. And then we go like this. But then, this only covers two. But that's okay. This one can be moved up, but then that doesn't work because of this. So let's go like this. But that still doesn't work. Let's see, how do I get this to work? So the only one that this bread can be, or this carrot, or whatever this is, can be, is right here. But, okay, no, because then this has to be spread out over two. But then if we just go like this. Oh, I see, because then that messes that up. Okay. Huh. I know that there's a way to do this. It just is gonna take some thinking. So that covers. So what if we go like this? And then. No, that still doesn't work. No, wait, that might work actually. If we go down like this. But then number three, okay. So that does not work. Let's get, oh, there we go. I guess my brain just wasn't working for that. Okay, so then we need five here. So we're gonna bring this down to meet the three. Three, three, two. And the two threes would be beneficial to have these guys here. So that way we can move this here and this here. That equals the five. But then we still need one down here. But that's okay, because if I go down like this and like this, still doesn't work though, because and there's no, because these are two or threes, so covering the threes there. All right, wait, let's move this one down so that way we're taking care of the one, the three. And then by moving this one, this over here, taking care of a three and a two. And then if we move this one up here and this one right here, then we're still missing. Okay, what if we go like this? Okay, and then that's taken care of. But that still needs a three. Oh, but this has a one, and all we have to do is like that. There we go. And now I have to take the tomato and the cucumber to be sliced by Grandma.
My son is always hungry.
I know, Grandma. So we have that. Thank you. So then we have that, and then we put the burger on, and then there's, I think, some cheese, and then the bacon, and then tomato, and then cucumber. I think that's how this is going to work. Burger. Eat. Fatty. I don't know why Dad's corpse is there, but okay. And he's gone. And. Oh, wait, wait, wait. That's probably what this is about. And now he wants toilet paper. How about I just stab you, you piece of shit? I don't like him. I'm not sure what it is about him that just makes makes me angry, but there's something about him that I just hate. I was hoping we could just take the piece of paper for toilet paper. Because I'm not sure what else to get.
My son is always hungry.
Alright, that's not helpful. So I'm not sure. Wait. I don't know where this magical toilet paper is supposed to be. I know where I'm supposed to get toilet paper. This is very gross, but I know this is where I'm supposed to get toilet paper. Oh.
I've still got a headache.
I'm surprised he survived. That's so gross. That is so nasty. Sufficiently disgusting. Ooh, is he dead? I have no idea. He deserved to die, though. Not sure what this is, but we are now halfway through the game.
Plague.